We worship by thanking him and letting him know that we can't live without him.